stretching our whole body and then into our legs. So up high, we know we love to stretch the whole body. Up high, high, high. Guys, it's super sunny. Let me see if I turn this way. And then you go over here, and then I won't be looking in the sun. There we go. Everybody up high. And it's so sunny. Bring the sun down to the plants. And bring it down and sprinkle the sun all over the plants down here. And then go back up. Grab some more sun. Grab it, grab it, grab it. Grab the sun. And bring it down to the plants. And put it all over the plants. Yes, get it all over. Let's do one more. Don't touch the dog poo over here. Go back up, touch the sun, grab, 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 and bring it down. Nice. And let's just go back and forth here for a second. Okay, let's roll up and let's just shake it out. Shake, shake, shake. Get everything ready. It's the morning. It's hot today. Our body needs to wake up. Okay, good. Now, we love to stretch this muscle because we use it a lot when running. So remember, you can use a wall, you can use your friend, or if you want to practice your balance, you can try it on your own. So we're going to pick up our right leg. I'm going to try it with the balance. Sometimes it helps to put your other arm out. Okay. And stretch. Feel a nice stretch in here. Okay. Yes. Take some deep breaths. Put it down. And let's do our other one. So grab your opposite leg. You're working on balancing, which we've been working on in yoga. You can put your other arm out and get a nice stretch here and keep yourself balanced. Okay, good. And then let's spread our legs nice and wide. So wider than your hips. See how they're pretty wide? And we're gonna bring our arms up and we're gonna go down and touch our left foot. Woo! Feel that stretch, guys. Like a windmill. Then we're gonna go up and we're gonna go to the other side. Feel a nice stretch in the back of your leg. Good. Back up. Back to the other side. Try and keep your legs straight if you can do it. And then back up one more time. Touch those toes. Touch them. We got to get them ready to run super fast. Awesome. And then let's just stretch our arms real quickly because I have a feeling we're going to need our arms while we're running. So everybody put your arms out wide. Can you get them out nice and wide? Good. Awesome. Let's just do a little turning like this. Like, woo. Happy it's summertime. Good. Get a little stretch here and then come back and bring your arm across. Oh, we're going to say hello to this side and grab it over here. I know this one's kind of tricky, but bring it across and see if you can hook it right over. Good. We're going to feel a stretch right here in our arm. Now bring them both to the other side and hook it here. Feel it now in this shoulder. Nice. Stretch, stretch, stretch. Awesome. Okay, let's wiggle it out again. Are we ready? Is everybody ready? I think we should start running. What do you guys think? I'm going to look at my video again to see if everybody's ready. Okay, we're going to start our run now. Wait a minute.
Well, wait. Princess Angie, we have we have an important message from Princess Janet. It's coming.
We do?
It's coming through now.
Well, please play it, Queen Karen.
Princess Angie, it's Princess Janet. We are in big trouble. The royal ball is about to start, and there is a fire-breathing dragon blocking the bridge. None of the villagers can get past it. We really need your help, so you make it in time, too. But to get here, you're going to have to go through the enchanted forest. It's a very scary place. There's a creepy troll. There's hot lava. There are these stinging gnats everywhere. I know that you can make it. I know you can, Princess Angie. But it's very dangerous, so stay alert. With the help of the Team Achilles kids, you'll have extra strength. I know it. I'll try to get your fairy goddaughter to come and help you, and I'll be watching through my crystal ball the whole time. The fate of this kingdom rests on your shoulders alone, Princess Angie. Please stay safe and run fast.
Oh my gosh! Did everybody hear that? We were just going to go for a nice little run, but we have to help Princess Janet. We have to get to the castle, and we have to defeat the dragon, and we have to make sure the villagers are okay, and we definitely have to make it to the ball in time. Do you think we can do it? Put your hand in the air if we can do it together. Can you guys help me do it? Oh my gosh. Okay, let's do it. It's going to be a little scary, But guys, I think we can do it. And hopefully Princess Janet will be able to join us and help us along the way. Okay, let's go, everybody. Are we ready? Okay, into the enchanted forest we go. Come on, we can do it. Okay, I want everybody to, we can do it. We already have people cheering us on. Everybody run in place. Let's start our run. Run in place. Oh man, this is a little scary, guys. Start running. We don't want anything to catch us right off the bat. Let's just do a nice little jog, because I think we're going to need a lot of energy today. Oh man. Okay, so everybody, keep your eyes open. We want to make sure that we don't see anything that might be scary. Keep jogging. Let's see how long we can jog in place. Okay. Yes. Oh, this isn't so bad. Looks pretty nice to me. Can you guys see all these pretty trees? Keep running. Keep running. I'm gonna look and see. How's everybody doing? Good job, Julian. Awesome. Keep jogging in place. Ooh, ooh. It's getting a little dark now. Oh man, I hope there aren't too many things in here. But luckily, princesses and princes are super strong. Okay, I think
Karen,
maybe.
Michael, speed.
Oh, can you guys still see me? I think maybe we should do some push-ups, because I bet we're gonna need extra strength in our arms to fight off whatever we're gonna see. So can everybody get down and do some push-ups? Look at Carolyn and Teresa, and hopefully Princess Janet will be able to join us and we can look at them. Okay, count them off. Courtney, can you count how many they're doing?
Until oh my gosh, Janet, we're at 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh my gosh, I'm seeing so many push-ups. Amazing. All right, let's see it. Come on, Diego. Julian's crushing it. Nice job. Good job, Jack. Good job.
Keep going. Can we get to 10, do you think?
I think so. All right, guys, ready? 3 more to go. 3, 2, 1.
Yes.
Ten push-ups.
Do our arms feel super strong now? Everybody shake out your arms. Let's see. Get them nice and good. Oh no. Do you see this stuff on the ground? Oh my goodness. This must be where the evil pixies are. Oh my gosh. There are all kinds of evil pixies. Yeah, punch them, guys. Get rid of them. Everybody punching bag.
Oh, keep punching, keep punching. Yes, let's go. Nice job, Noah! Nice job!
Keep punching him!
Good job!
Yeah, let the punching bag!
Nice job, Charlotte! Oh, we are punching those evil fairies!
Keep going, they're coming at me! Oh, guys, I think we should maybe try jabbing them. Can we do a jab and a hook? Jab!
Oh, hook. Nice job, jab, John! Jab and hook!
Keep jabbing and hooking. They're everywhere. The evil pixies. Keep jabbing.
Look what Carolyn's doing, guys.
Oh my goodness.
Get those, Carolyn. Get them. Yes.
Back to the punching bag. There are more of them. Back to the punching bag. They're over my head.
And Karen, we need Princess Janet to be unmuted.
Okay.
Keep punching. Princess Janet has been in lockdown. We need to release her, guys. Keep punching so she can get unmuted.
I need you. You're doing great.
Yes. Princess Janet, you have this just in time to get out of there.
I can see everything. You made it past those gnats. You're doing so well.
Yeah. Everybody take a water break now. Let's take some water.
It's so scary here in the castle. This dragon is no joke.
Oh, man. We need to get there faster. Why don't we run in place again so we can help Princess Janet? Everybody, you can run in place. You can run around your apartment. You can run around your yard. Let's just see how fast you can move. Everybody run. Keep running.
Good job, John.
Nice. Well, guys, this is really creepy. It's dark. Oh, no. Lava. There's hot lava.
Do not get stuck in that lava.
High knees. Pick your knees up. We don't want to get stuck in the hot lava. Pick your knees up. High knees, everyone.
Perfect. You're making it. Good, Wilena. Good, Kieran.
Keep them really high. The lava's rising.
Go, Dylan. Go.
Keep going. I know it's hard, but we're almost there. I see the end of the lava. Can we make it?
You can make it. You're almost there.
Come on. Here's the end. Hi, hi, hi.
Yes, Julian.
Yes. Did everybody survive? Did we all make it? I hope so. I think we deserve a dance break. Everybody shake it out first. Shake, shake, shake. That was hard on our legs. Maybe Queen Karen can hear us all the way in the castle, and she'll play a little music for us to dance to.
Here you go. You just...
She did hear us. Amazing.
Oh, Lady Gaga. Fuck.
Even if you can't hear the music, keep dancing. Dance break, because now you guys see this is where the gnats live. Princess Janet warned us about these gnats. Oh no, the gnats are everywhere. Oh my gosh, guys, we have to swat them away. Can we stand up high and swat them down to our left leg, and then we'll swat them down to the right leg? Princess Janet, can you show them?
Up, you gotta swat them down, everyone. Start way up high and swat them. Do not let those things in your eyeballs. They sting.
They're everywhere. Keep swatting. Both sides. They're on both sides of me. Keep going.
Go, Diego, go. Swat them. Yes, Charlotte. Get him out of there, Noah.
Keep going. Oh my gosh, guys, they're getting worse. Keep going. They're everywhere.
Get him, Olivia.
Get him. I think we're going to get past them soon. They seem to be thinning out. You guys are doing a good job.
I see through the crystal ball. You're almost to the last gnats.
We're almost there. Okay. Almost. I see it. Oh, here's a break. Okay. Shake it out, everybody. Take a sip of water. We made it. Take a sip. Whoo. That was a lot of work. I was hoping maybe we'd find a sword around here to help us. We might need to practice.
There are some hidden magic swords in the enchanted forest, but they're hard to find.
I knew you wouldn't leave us, Princess Janet. I knew she'd give us something to help us. Everybody, open your eyes. We're going to keep our eyes open for a sword. But until then, let's practice pulling a sword out. So I'm going to stop here for a second, and I'm going to show you because this is going to be really important. So you got to pull the sword out of the bench. Has anybody ever seen that? Right? It's stuck in the stone. So you got to reach down and pull up and reach down and pull up. But the sword might be on the other side. So we should reach down and pull up. Do you think you guys can do that? Because I'm going to need help pulling that sword out. So watch Teresa and Carolyn, and they'll show you how to do it. Everybody get ready. So when we see the sword, I see it! I see the sword! Keep going! Here it is! Here it is! Okay! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Guys, are we ready? How's everybody feel? Okay. Oh man. Ah! Pull, everybody!
Pull, get it! We need the sword!
Come on! Yes! We did it! We got the sword! Keep pulling! Keep strengthening those muscles! Because we're gonna need to use this sword soon, I bet. Princess Janet wouldn't have left it unless we needed it.
You definitely need that sword, and you need strong muscles so you can slay the dragon.
Yeah, we're definitely gonna need to slay this dragon. Okay, how's everybody feeling? Did they do it on both sides, Princess Janet?
They did. They're on the last side now.
Okay, keep going. Keep going.
Good job, Jack. Good cheering.
Oh, no. Guys, there's spider webs. Can we get rid of the spider webs? Use your sword. Throw it across you. Cut a path. Watch how Carolyn and Teresa do it. Get rid of those spider webs. They're in my face.
Ugh. Don't get stuck in the spider webs. Get them out of your way.
Keep going, guys. They're thinning out. Keep going. Now they're everywhere. Free for all. Just cut with that sword however you can.
Get him, Noah. Get him, Charlotte. Get him, Dylan. Get those spider webs.
Keep going. We're almost out. Yes. Oh my gosh, guys, I'm so tired. I wish we had some help. Princess Jan, I hope you sent somebody else to help us.
I did.
Look who I see!
She's very special. She'll help.
With fairy bubbles! Oh my gosh! Everybody, jump up and grab them! Jump and grab the bubbles! Hi, fairy goddaughter! Thank you for helping us! Keep grabbing them! We're going to need these to defeat the dragon. Keep grabbing. Keep grabbing.
The bubbles have magic powers. Get them. They're right from Princess Angie's fairy goddaughter. They're extra magical.
Okay. You guys keep going.
Good, John. Good, Julian.
Keep grabbing them. Okay, does everybody have a lot of them? Say thank you. Thank you, fairy goddaughter. That was the energy we needed to finish our race, guys. So, everybody has these magic bubbles, right? So let's go around our house, our apartment, our yard, wherever we are, and throw them everywhere. Take them out of your pockets and throw them, because we want to keep ourselves safe. Because guys, we're getting to the scariest part. See how it's getting so dark? So we want to make sure we keep ourselves safe. Keep throwing them. Okay. Uh-oh. Guys, there's a tunnel up here. We're going to need to crawl through this. Everybody get down on the ground. Let Army crawl through the tunnel. Oh, I just saw a frog. Army crawl. Look at Carolyn and Teresa. Get low on the ground. Oh, my head's hitting the top of the ceiling. You guys better get low.
Everyone,
how do they look? Down on the ground.
Through the tunnel.
Keep crawling. We're almost there. Don't stand up or you'll hit your head. Crawl around your floor. Keep crawling.
But Charlotte.
Oh no. We're out of the tunnel, but we're in troll land. Okay. Everybody be careful. A troll is lurking somewhere. I'm not sure where. I think I see it. I see the troll. I see the troll. Oh no, everybody. The troll is gonna get us. Ah! I think we should kick it. Can we kick it? Everybody do side kicks. Ah! Nah! Take that, troll! Nah! Keep kicking! Try the other side! Ah! Go away, troll! Are you guys kicking? The troll's not leaving! I need extra help!
Keep kicking!
You guys have to kick harder! Harder!
Kick, okay. Jack!
Keep
kick!
Kicking. I'm in a run! You guys keep kicking! Do side kicks! Both sides! And then try front kicks! The trolls really hate front kicks.
Well, let's see how Carolyn's doing her front kick.
Both sides front kick. That troll was ugly. We don't want it following us.
Good, Olivia. Keep kicking, Sheridan. Good, Dylan.
Keep
Flash,
kicking.
We need your extra strong kicks. Kick.
Oh, no. Princess Janet, the troll is following us.
Oh, no.
A few more kicks. Let's lose them around the bend. Keep kicking.
Keep kicking that troll. He's friends
Keep
with
going.
The dragon. We don't want him with us.
The troll is down. The troll is down.
Yes.
Wow. Everybody high five each other. Wow. I think we should take another water break. Because believe me, I know this forest. And we're getting close to the castle. That means the dragon is nearby. So everybody take some water. Let's shake it out. How's everybody feeling? Raise your hand if you're feeling ready to take on the dragon. Are there hands up, Princess Janet?
They sure are. Well, Lena, are you ready to slay that dragon? Are you Sheridan?
Okay.
Jack, Julian, are you ready to slay the dragon? We need you all.
No. Don't be deceived by this sunshine. The dragon likes to come out in the sun to scare its victims. Guys, get ready. We're gonna need our leg muscles. I can feel it. Oh no! I think I see the dragon and it's breathing fire! Oh my gosh, it's breathing fire! Everybody, you have to duck under the fire. Let's squat under the fire. Ah! Ah! That dragon!
Squat, everybody! Squat!
Ah!
Duck under squat the fire! Under.
Squat! Ah, that fire is hot! Keep squatting! It's following us! Keep squatting!
Look at Keep that squat. Dragon! Don't get burned!
Keep squatting! Guys, I can still feel it!
The dragon is chasing you, Princess Angie!
Keep squatting!
Keep
Maybe some back kicks?
Everybody.
Can we do some back kicks? Get rid of it! Woo!
Princess Carolyn and Princess Courtney, they'll show you how to do back kicks.
Keep doing it, still coming!
He's following you. Good job!
Okay,
Good
I
Olivia.
Think we got it. I think we got rid of it, guys. That was some good teamwork. Wow. You know what? That was the scariest thing. Were you guys scared? I was a little scared, but I had you to help me. So thank you guys for helping. Let's all do some jumping jacks for joy. Because we beat the dragon! Yes! Everybody cheer! We beat the dragon!
Yes! I need you here at the ball!
Keep jumping for joy! How are those jumping jacks looking?
Good, Daniel. Good, Sheridan. Good, John. Good, Dylan. Looking good, Charlotte and Elena and Kieran and Noah. Yes, Jack. Yes, Olivia. Yes, Rex. Good job, everybody. Woo-hoo! I can't believe
Princess Angie.
Got free from that dragon.
I know. That was only because of our team. Guys, I had to stop and drink from the magic river because I'm so tired. Can you guys stop and take a drink too? I'd give you some of my magic river water if only it could go through the phone. So everybody take a sip because we're almost to the end and we need to make sure we protect those villagers. So let's go back to a little running in place. Cool it down a little bit so we save our energy. Because I'll tell you something, guys, I'm getting kind of tired. It's a lot of work being a princess.
It sure is, but you're all doing so great. Teamwork making the dream work for sure.
Yes. That's Princess Janet, my motto. Teamwork makes the dream work. Okay, guys, this is it. This is the bridge to our castle. But I bet you that evil dragon probably put holes in our bridge. Let me see. Oh yeah, we're gonna have to hop. We're gonna have to hop over this bridge or we're gonna fall in. Everybody hop or skip or something. Don't fall in the water.
Don't fall in.
Don't fall in, keep hopping. The water's right below us. I see creatures in the water. Don't fall in.
Keep hopping. Good, everybody. You're almost there.
We made it. We made it.
Woo!
Okay, I see the villagers. Everybody, take your magic bubbles and throw them all over the villagers. Keep them safe so that dragon doesn't come get them. Throw them. Go all around your house. Throw them everywhere. Now we're at the end. Oh my gosh. Villagers are safe. Troll is gone. Dragon is gone. Now we just have to make it in time. Let's all sprint. Can we sprint in place? Sprint in place.
You're doing so great.
To the castle. There it is. There's the castle. Wow. One last road to the castle. Keep running. Oh, more villagers. Throw the bubbles on the villagers. There's the castle.
You're almost here.
Can you see it?
You see the castle? Sprint. I'm waiting for you.
Sprint to the castle. Princess Janet, we're coming.
Please, we need you here at the ball.
Keep sprinting. We made it to the castle. We made it. Yes, everybody jump up and down. We made it. Yes! Princess Janet, we're here!
Welcome! We need you all! Welcome to the ball! Queen Karen and I have laid out everything just right, just for you. You're heroes! I can't believe all that you got through that enchanted forest together!
I can't believe it either. I think, Queen Karen, do they deserve to be knighted?
all our amazing Team Achilles Kids members definitely need to be knighted.
Yes, and my fairy goddaughter's back. She's going to knight us. Everybody put your Knights of Metal on. Yes. Thank you, fairy goddaughter. Thank you, Team Achilles Kids. Can everybody high-five me?
And yes! Thank you, Princess Angie and Princess Janet, for saving the village.
Wait a minute. Queen Karen, do balls include music?
They do. And as queen, I thought it would be so appropriate to play something by Queen.
Yes! Okay. Queen music!
Yes! We are the champions, my friend.
Can we go to
the red team? I thought love is only true in fairy tales.
Everybody dance!
And for someone else, but not for me. Our love was out to get me.
Welcome to the ball!
That's the way it seemed.
Yeah, but I got
disappointment haunted all my dreams. Then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer. Now her trace worked out in my mind. I'm getting lonely. I'm a believer. I couldn't leave.
Is everybody here?
Yeah.
I thought love was more or less a given.
Yeah.
Seems the more I gave, the less I got. What's the use in trying? All you get is pain. When I needed sunshine, I got rain. Then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer. Now her trace cut out in my mind. I'm in love. I'm a believer, I couldn't leave her if I tried. Oh. Then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer. Not a trace worked out in my mind. I'm in love. I'm a believer. I couldn't leave her if I tried. Yes, I saw her face. Now I'm a believer. Not a trace of doubt in my mind. Said I'm a believer.
Yes, everybody. I am so glad we got to go to the ball. That we made it in time. That we got through those gnats. And that ugly troll. And that mean dragon. And none of us got lost in the bridge through those holes. We made it!
You made it!
Okay, Karen, Queen Karen,
yes.
Could you unmute everybody, please?
I sure can.
That was fun.
Mahalia.
Was that fun, guys? Was it a little scary?
I am so sweaty.
So sweaty. I could not have done that without a whole team. Guys, should we do a team cheer?
Yeah.
Everybody put your hand in. This time, we're not going to say, go Achilles Kids. We're going to say, go Royal Achilles Kids, because we've all been knighted, okay? So everybody put your hand in. We're going to say, go Royal Achilles Kid on three. One, two, three.
Go Royal Achilles Kid.
Hi, everyone. That was amazing. Now, I'm going to go inside the ball and get ready. Everybody else, go get ready and you can dance at home.